During the love triangle between Adi, Ali and Mehir in Yeh Hai Mohabbat, we will see a tantrum in the upcoming episode. Yes, we all know that a lot of drama has going around this story of love triangle. Adi has losing his love and deeply affected by emotional breakdown. And after that, in the affection of depression and drunk, he will meet Raman and Ishita and angrily vow to spoil Alia's future. His parents will not happy for his decision and will try to understand him but not get success. So it would be a very challenging and full of revenge drama in the upcoming episode, and obviously a treat for viewers who were in the quest for something new.